Assalamualaikum everyone. In ELT unit today, we have done some pages from third activity book 2. The first page that we have done was page number 27. In that page, you have four sentences that daddy works on dash, daddy works on dash, daddy sleeps on dash. You have to identify the work days and the rest days, and then you have to write it. We all know that we have 5 working days and 2 days as off. So you have to identify these days and you have to write it in the blank. For example, daddy works on Monday. The next page that we have done, it was from activity book 2, page number 28. In this page, you have to connect and color. The first picture is of daddy, and in the speech bubble it is saying no, and you have to trace the dotted line to see what daddy is saying no to. So when we'll trace the line, it will say daddy is saying no to the flute. Then we have mommy is also saying no, but we have to identify the objects she is saying no to. So we will trace the line and it will lead us to the hat. Similarly, you have to do all of the 3. The next page that we have done, it was from activity book 2, page number 29. In that page, we have to read the sentences and match it with the appropriate picture. Pingu finds the flute. Now see the pictures. In which picture Pingu is finding the flute? In the picture 1, 2, 3 or 4?